The next one, this is a unit down south that is a manufacturer of small and mid-sized tractors and comes from a group that is a dominant manufacturer of tillers. The strategic focus and foray into large tractors, and that too with international brands, is timely. This is a part of the strategy to achieve the 5X vision that has been set in motion by its dynamic leadership team. We also appreciate the vision because it gives a long-term focus to the entire organization. This is complemented by early-level transformational changes being effected by experienced personnel in key functions, including production and NPD. At a shop floor level, the commitment and compliance of workers to what is needed to be done is pretty much appreciated. We wish this facility all the very best. This is the Hosur unit of V.S.T Tillers Tractors Private Limited. Inviting Mr. Binod Shreedhar and Mr. Akash Somkuwar on stage.
Audit, we were thinking we were doing great. But during the audit, we found there were a lot of gaps. Then we started working on the gaps. Basically, our organization is very old organization. We have 40 years, we are into this process of making tillers and tractors. But now the organization is revamped. We have taken certain target. We set a target of 5X leadership under Mr. Anthony. Is our CEO. So we have taken all the projects and we are set to bounce back to the industry. Thank you and wish you all the best.
Congratulations to VST Tillers Tractors Private Limited. Thank you, Mr. Shreedhar, for your speech.